Johnny here. So I'm running into an issue that it's just really frustrating and something I just run into constantly, which for some reason. I'm hoping what I've heard in the new system, the view system, might alleviate some of this. But here I'm on my plot plan set, and what I want to do is just have it so that I can see my roof lines, my bird's eye view of the roof plan, which is located on the second, let's go here, so you can see this is on the second floor, and there's my roof line, my poly, you know, my roof planes. And so so let's close this out, go back here to my plot plan. Well, because it didn't remember where I was, but so be it. I'll just go to my plot plan annotations, and here I am. So I've selected my second floor where my roof information is, and I have a what's called a roof plot simple. And if I define that, and I come in here under roofs, I selected everything that I could under roofs, even though, well, there's no baseline. Anyhow, so now I have selected everything under roofs. Even though I don't want all this stuff, I just selected everything related to roofs. And I say here, draw reference floor first, and I say OK. And there are no, these are the baselines, but I don't see, I should have valleys in here. I should have, this looks like it's in, it's where my ridge line is for the, although it goes back too far, for my front, dormer abuts, and just so you guys know what my plan looks like, or I should say my here, I'll go back to here. So all that, all this should be present. And it's not. So I've done everything as logically as I could, and it's not there. So I don't know, maybe I'm missing something. Obviously, I probably am, but I would just stress that this is just too frustrating in some sense. So anyway, thanks for any help, guys. Thanks. Bye.